out to our breaking news right now. Bad accident on 51. Sam, give us an update, please.
51 right at Bausman Street here, Janelle, and you can see crew still on the scene. Now, the good news is they've gotten the car out of there. Bad news is hazmat teams now on the scene trying to soak up some fuel, possibly some fluids from the passenger vehicle as well. All southbound lanes still blocked on 51, but they've opened that left-hand turning lane you normally take to turn onto Bausman so that you can continue southbound. But as we get deeper and deeper into the rush, the backups get worse and worse all the way back now past the Liberty Tubes and actually approaching the Parkway West, Janelle.
Yeah, Sam, that's what I was just going to ask you to show us those backups there so you can see right near the tubes. A lot of people stuck in this. We'll continue to follow this throughout the morning. Let's